Sorry, the video cut off on me. I ran out of space. I had to delete some stuff. Okay, so I got these three peppers. They were they're 89 cents. And then anytime they have colored peppers, I get all they have because you can slice them and freeze them. And they're so expensive in the store. This pack had a yellow and a green was 65 cents. And then six apples for like $1.20. Girls love that. I needed garlic powder, rice, just plain rice. Crackers, snack crackers for lunches, grits, canned stuff is diced tomatoes, tomato sauce, red beans, spaghetti sauce, tomato sauce, and like Rotel. Oh, and kidney beans. I was looking for black beans, but they didn't have any today because I'm making sort of a taco soup. Because we had a lot of leftover pork steak from last night, and I need to figure out how some way to use it. So we're just gonna do like taco soup, but with that meat instead of ground beef or turkey. Loaf of bread, tortillas, and this is total impulse buy, but it's Divinity. I don't know if y'all know what Divinity is. I don't know if it's a Southern thing or what. But this is Pecan Divinity, and let me just tell you, if y'all don't know what Divinity is, first of all, if you're not handy in the kitchen, you don't want to make it because it is time consuming and it's kind of hard. But seriously, if you never had Divinity, go get yourself some because it is, oh my word, amazing. So, that is all, guys. I hope y'all have a good day. And we'll see you later. Bye.